Dexscreener is still one of the best tools to actually find the top copy trading meme coin targets that are making absolute bank in this meme coin market. Plus, with a Telegram copy trading bot with Dexscreener, I'm going to show you exactly how to find these top traders and then copy trade them and actually have a portfolio of profitable meme coin traders. Make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell. The Telegram copy trading bot that I will be using in today's video is TradeWizBot on Solana. You can actually copy trade and use their smart wallet for token analysis. You can also buy and sell very simply, set up limit orders. I'll leave the link in this video description where you get a big discount on all your trading and copy trading fees. So we start off here on Dexscreener. We're always looking on the Solana blockchain. TradeWiz just released buying and selling on Tron, but Solana is always the number one blockchain for overall trading volume for meme coins. So I go to Solana and just select Radium, the number one decentralized exchange on Solana. Here we have all of the top coins. Change over to 24 hours. I want to be finding a coin that's actually done a decent push in the market in either the last 6 hours, 1 hour, or 24 hours. Just up here, because I need to be finding a coin that's overall trending in the market. So there are traders making profit from that coin, and then I'll be able to find the individual traders who are profiting. So we can start here by selecting the 1 hour or the 6 hour. We can just go by here the last 1 hour. So we can see some coins up 200%, 90%, 80%, 60%. I will actually trend by the last 6 hours, find some coins at least up a couple hundred percent. And also in the last hour is still up as well. So let's actually look at this coin right here. It's up 300%. The last 6 hours and 50% in the last 1 hour. So we'll just click on this particular coin and actually open it up. But there is a large variety of coins to be able to find these top meme coin traders. So we go over to here. We can see have the overall chart. Then at the bottom, we have transactions, top traders, snipers, holders, and liquidity providers. Actually drag this up and go over to this top traders section. So we can see the top traders in the last 30 days, 7 days, 3 days, or 1 day. So depending on the particular coin that you're looking at, this coin is only launched just 23 hours ago. So we can scroll down on this right hand side and see exactly when it was created. So changing some of these would depend on the overall coin and how long it's been out. But we can see it's actually selected here the top traders by profit and loss. We do also want to make sure that the traders are buying in, because some of these traders right here might actually be developer wallets. They might actually be wallets that haven't actually bought, because you see no buying transaction, but they have actually sold. So seems like they're just wallets that didn't buy, potentially could be marketing wallets, people that they've actually given some coins to for marketing purposes, but they never actually bought. Whereas here we can see this trader here bought in once for nearly $400 and sold out for nearly $4,000. So we can actually view this trader right here. Actually click right here and we'll open it in the Block Explorer. By doing this, we'll be able to copy his overall wallet address. You can see right here, overall wallet address for this particular trader. We can even view his SOL balance right here. So right now in his wallet, he has 44 SOL. He also has 6 tokens valued at only 51 cents. But overall, you can actually track everything through here. But what I will do is actually use the Telegram copy trading bot to do some analysis. So I'll copy his wallet address right here. So I'll come back over to TradeWiz. We can actually come in this bottom section here, click on menu. Then you can see address analysis, analyze profit and loss situation based on an input address. So we click that and now we put the overall address that we have found for this trader. Now it's going to populate and show us, okay, in the last 7 days, this trader is up $1,900 in the last 30 days. He's actually up over $1,000. His win rate is 23.81%. He's traded 77 times and his single buy is a bit close to 3 Solana, about 2.5 Solana per buy. And we can see he's buying in 3 times, selling 7 times, buying in 4 times, selling 3 times, overall 13 minutes, 53 minutes, 1 hour, 26 minutes, 17 seconds. So we want to be making sure that overall a lot of his transactions are at least a minute. So we can only see one transaction, two transactions, three transactions out of all of this are less than a minute. So overall, this would be a decent copy trading target. Overall, you can see he's only up $1,000, but this trader has shown that he's been profitable in the last 7 days, in the last 30 days. But we could continue to go through. As I've shown you, we can continue. Now we could actually analyze this wallet address to be able to see, okay, what has this wallet done? Then we could go through and analyze this wallet and see, okay, how much has he made in the last 7 days? How much has he actually made in the last 7 days? So you can spend some time right here actually creating a portfolio of traders, because you find many traders, this one's up $1,000, maybe this one's up $1,500, maybe this one's up $2,500 in the last 30 days, and you can create a portfolio of traders. We actually begin copy trading them, and you allocate a small amount to each trader. You have a portfolio of 10, 20, 50 profitable traders that you've gone through and actually analyzed, and they can actually be profitably trading this meme coin market for you automatically. So right here, once you've found a trader that you have decided is ready and good enough to be copy trading, right here, I'm going to use this as an example because at least he is profitable and overall his transaction buy and sells are overall decent, but not absolutely perfect. We could go through and actually find an even better trader. The reason I say that is because he's made a lot of profit from one particular token. We can look, he's actually lost money on a majority of these tokens. He's just profited massively from this one particular token. I'd rather see that he's actually made profit from, say, 10 or 15 different tokens consecutively, and overall he's going to have some losses. So again, going through and actually analyzing all of these wallets specifically, individually, going to be the best way to find overall the best targets. I'm just using this as an example. So I'll click here, create copy trading. Once you're actually happy, you can simply click right here. And then you're given a variety of settings. So right here, when you are starting to copy trade, I would read through all of this. Basically just explains all of the settings here. So here we have the overall wallet. You can actually set the maximum buy amount. So I like to set something like 0.5 Solana for a maximum buy, or one Solana per buy, and then the total investment about 5 to 10 times that. So overall, I allow that particular trader to be buying in and out of the market. You have a lot of different settings here that you can actually change. Here, copy pump fund tokens. You can set minimum and maximum market caps. You can also set the slippage, the buy gas fee. Would also select anti MEV to be on because you can't get front run by traders. Once you're actually happy, you click right here, create. Now that you can see, the tick indicates copy trade is actually active. So for this wallet, it's now active and actually copy trading each and every one of this trader's trades, who is shown to be profitable over the last 30 days of meme coin trading. So truly, there's so much opportunity in this market right now, because we can go through each and every one of all of these coins and find all of the top copy traders, then actually paste them here and use TradeWiz bot to actually capitalize and find exactly how they've been doing in the long term in the market. Make sure to use the link for TradeWiz in this video description, where you will get a massive decrease in all of your trading fees. To become an absolute meme coin master, make sure to check out my meme coin mastery in this video description here directly on my website. I have my entire course where I teach you from start to finish exactly how to trade this meme coin market and make the most out of 2024, because there's massive demand for crypto. I go over live trades, give you all of my tools, I show you exactly all of my technical analysis strategies. So make sure to check it out, because I'm adding new videos, and once everything is added, the price will be going up. Dexscreener is still one of the best tools to be using in this meme coin market, in conjunction with the Telegram trading bot TradeWiz. I've shown you exactly in today's video from start to finish how to find these top meme coin traders. It's now up to you to go out, spend some time, and actually find and create a meme coin trading portfolio for yourself. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell to stay up to date with all of the latest YouTube videos, and I'll see you in the next video.